So here they are. Ta-da! I shall put you in here. I shall unload it. First, we have romance fragrant oil. You have to smell it. There's my knife. Well, ow, that's hard. It's romance. Hey, this reminds me of a store I've been in. It's pretty nice. You might like it. And we have here lilacs and lilies. Oh, it's beautiful. Lilacs. Yes. And like I did a bit of varnishing in these. This is probably because it sat in the truck over the weekend and it was really cold in there. Probably wrecked with stuff. What was this? Regal pomegranate. Ah, yes, it does taste like pomegranates. Not my favorite. Lilacs are my favorite. Let's see if this is orchid. What does an orchid smell like? I didn't know they had a smell, particularly. Good. Orchid. That's another favorite. Mountain laurel. I like mountain laurel. Very pretty. Orchid is much stronger than mountain laurel. Lilies in bloom. Thank you. did I say this was? Lilies.
Oh, that's a nice one. That's very nice.
That goes over by lilacs and lilies. Tropical zest.
Oh, I like that.
Smells drinkable. Reminds me of Hawaiian punch. Hi, Willem. I won't put it in your water.
Okay.
Do you like some tea? Hawaiian punch. Tropical vest. Hawaiian lei. L-E-I, lei, lei. I think it's a lei. Good. I also have chicken soup boiling on the stove. So everything smells better. Violet. They didn't have honeysuckle. I don't think. I would have gotten that. Oh, that's a whole different smell. I like that. Violet. Sandalwood. Oh, I like that. It's not flowers. It's kind of bark, I guess. Sandalwood. Gardenia. I planted gardenias at my mom's. This is beautiful. Magnolia. I don't know why I didn't get a big one of magnolia. Maybe it cost too much. That's very nice. Very nice. Peach blossom. Beautiful.
is so much fun. Night blooming jasmine. That's very nice too. I always get jasmine and what's the other one? Gardenia mixed up. And then I got some little ones just to see what they were all about. Bergamot and tangerine. And wrapped up with electrical tape. That's awesome. I think I was running out of money. I think that's the problem. That's very sharp. I like that. I like those two also. I don't know why they're over there. There goes the fingernail. This is almost heaven type. It's very nice. Very, very nice. Acai berry. Oh, that's nice too. I don't know what acai berries are. Caribbean holiday. That's nice. I guess I got these little ones just to make sure I like them because they were called Almost Heaven, Caribbean Holiday, Acai Berry, and Amaretto. And I didn't know what they were. And Romance. I did get a big one of Romance. This is Clean Cotton. Smells like the sheets off the line. It's amazing that they could put that into a fragrance. All right, so there they are. Ta-da! You saw it here last. You can do this at home. Results may differ. New Directions Aromatic. www.newdirectionsaromatics.com. There's a CA for Canadian and COM for American. Goodbye.